Hey everybody, we're playing Star Wars again, and we're gonna continue the Force Unleashed 1, so let's go ahead. We're on Kashyyyk, so, and ooh, surprise, Empire, right?
I should have expected the Emperor would send an assassin. It's a coward's tactic.
I do not serve the Emperor. I'm here with Master Coda.
Master Coda is dead. Killed above Nar Shaddaa. My father...
Your father? He's Coda's contact. How long has your father been feeding Coda information about Imperial targets?
How do you know?
Because Master Coda survived, and he was sent to find you. Let's go.
I cannot leave while this planet is still enslaved. If you are truly a Jedi, then you will destroy that Once that skyhook is complete, the Empire will start shuttling Wookiee slaves into space. Entire villages will be taken off-world in a matter of days.
The Empire will just rebuild it.
Eventually, maybe. But you will give the Wookiees a chance to disappear. You can take that lift down to the forest floor. It will be crawling with Imperials.
What about you?
Is there still an Imperial transport on the landing platform?
Yes, but I think the pilot might be dead.
And what makes you think I need a pilot?
Juno, I found what we're looking for.
Excellent. I can be at the drop-off point in.
Not just yet. I need to disable the skyhook before we leave.
I don't suppose I could talk you out of that. But be careful. I'm picking up Imperial chatter. You've got snipers in the nests above you.
Thank you.
ship finished.
Why she?
Princess Leia Organa. Her father is Bail Organa, my contact in the Senate.
I want to talk to him.
You can't.
I just rescued his daughter on a planet overrun by stormtroopers.
You can't talk to him because I can't
find him!
He's gone missing, boy.
What? When?
Bail tried to recruit me to rescue Leia. I refused. And he went in search of another Jedi, Master Shakti. I told him it was too dangerous, but the fool went anyway, alone. And vanished as soon as he landed on
Volusia.
The Force is strong in you, my boy. To be able to sense my thoughts.
You're just easy to read, old man.
Well, then you should already know our next mission. We're going to Volusia to rescue Senator Organa.
Eat up, Senator.
Why are you keeping me here, Maris? Your master would be disgusted with you.
You're something to trade if Darth Vader finds me. Now shut up and eat. And if you're thinking of escaping, just remember, my new pet is very hungry.
Alright guys, so I think I'm gonna end off the episode here. Thanks for watching. If you did enjoy, make sure to like and comment and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys later. God bless, and goodbye.